Don't take it all so seriously. Have fun with your sexuality. Have you tried playing erotic games?
Samantha.